Hey guys, so today we're back again with another grass cutting video. We've got this area. We've also got really nice lighting today, so that's gonna be cool. So we've got some of this tall grass over here, and then trying to get back in over there. Over here it's a little shorter, but the shorter grass is a lot thicker, so it's gonna take a little bit more time. If you look at it, so the grass right here and the grass right here, they're two different types of grasses. I don't know the name of this one, but I know this one is canary reed grass. This stuff grows like crazy. This stuff doesn't grow as fast, but when it grows, it kind of all like bushels up. So, I mean, looking at that stuff, it might be alfalfa, but that's a huge, I don't know my grasses. So let's just walk over here. As you can see, you got some old, signs of the flooding that was here, but in some cases the grass is sprouting. If you look at it, I don't think that was necessarily here before, but with time, with rain, you see it's just gonna kind of pop out like this and the grass will start growing again. But yeah, I don't know how far we'll get today. We'll probably get back there, and then as you see, as we get farther in there, it gets a little lower. So should be a pretty good day, should be pretty fun. The sun's out right now. The thing is, it's like 60 degrees outside, which is like 20 degrees Celsius, maybe less, and it's very humid. So in a way it's kind of cold outside, but with the sun it's hot, but then with the humidity it feels like a sauna. So it's like really weird weather, but yeah, that's fine. Let's get into it. So for this video, we're gonna call it good because I think it's pretty like recorded over an hour footage, and I have to break all that footage down to at least like 10 minutes. So usually that's why I do time lapses, because most of the videos turn out, or if I do full length videos, it'll either be like 40 or 40 to like more than an hour, and I don't know if people really want to watch that. But you know, for those of you who do watch the videos, thank you. I appreciate every single view, I appreciate every single comment, I appreciate every subscription. You know, it's really nice to kind of do work and then, you know, have people watch it and then people kind of commenting on it. So I appreciate it. You know, I like watching other people work too, so yeah, I'm not the only one, I guess. But yeah, so we got this little area done. I don't know where we started. We started about kind of like right here, kind of this point, and then pushed all the way over there. I mean, the grass is already drying up over here, so it's kind of hard to tell where we cut it. But yeah, this canary grass, it cuts awesome. I really like how it cuts. It's like very satisfying. This grass over here, I'll do some research, I'll find the name, but it doesn't cut too well. I mean, it cuts well, but one of the problems is I think this is a good area. See them? Oh no, man. Yeah, this, see all these mole mounds? Those things are extremely annoying. If you look at the grass, look how it's like all dirty and stuff. And so that's a lot of dust. And what ends up happening is that when you cut these, all this dust, it comes up into the air. First of all, it gets in my nose. I don't have like a respirator or anything, so that part gets kind of hard. And the second part is that it clogs up the air filter on the still. So I really don't like that either. That, you know, I have to clean that thing out. It's basically more maintenance. So, you know, the mole mounts kind of suck, and they generally only happen in this type of grass. I don't really see them happening in the canary grass. I think that might be because the root structure is a little different for those grasses. But I guess that's a nice little spiel or talk. But yeah, thank you for watching. I appreciate it. Have a good night. God bless. Bye.